Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. The number one reason that stops people from getting what they want is lack of focus. People who focus on what they want prosper. Those who don't struggle. In The Power of Focus, you'll discover the specific focusing strategies used by the world's most successful men and women. Find out how to focus on your strengths and eliminate everything that is holding you back. Change bad habits into habits that will make you debt-free and wealthy. Create an excellent balance between work and family life, without guilt. Your ability to focus will determine your future. Start now. This is a must-read for productivity. Some take always. Life doesn't just happen to you. It's all about choices and how you respond to every situation. The habits you develop from this day forward will ultimately determine how your future works out. Rich or poor. Healthy or unhealthy. Fulfilled or unfulfilled. Happy or you happy. It's your choice, so choose wisely. Make a list of all the habits that keep you unproductive. Your habits and belief systems are a product of your environment. Study successful people, read their autobiographies and biographies. To avoid drifting away from your focus, ask yourself at regular intervals, is what I'm doing right now helping me achieve my goals? The Power of Focus is important and must-read book for anyone who wants to succeed in anything. I enjoyed reading it and got the most out of it. This is an outstanding book, shows you how to develop new skills in every part of life. It's an inspiring and practical book with action steps at the end of every chapter which pushes you to implement what you learned. It's user-friendly and really easy to read. It not only covers the personal targets but also guides you to implement in the business, as the title says, hit your business, personal and financial targets with confidence and certainty. This book is full of great ideas to improve life.